Welcome to you all. A new concept here, a pre-season tournament, and it's known as the Las Americas Invitational Cup. And this is the first round of matches.
Yeah, they do love their football in this part of the world. And I think they might be treated to some good matches starting today.
And our match today, Arsenal will play Real Betis. One we've picked out for you is Henrik Mkhitaryan. Talented footballer with a very interesting background, the Armenian.
He can drift in and out of games, but when he's drifting in, he's a real threat.
This is the Arsenal lineup. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
Now we can check on the starting lineup. Aissa Mandi starts alongside Mark Bartra in the heart of defence. And here is just the one main attacker in this lineup. Well, there's no doubt that in this part of the world, in Latin America, everyone's football crazy, whether it's regular season, or in this case pre-season, the whole sense of occasion is terrific.
It is, and as well as honing your football and getting fitter, you got to appreciate that the marketing team, they've come over here in force from the football clubs, increasing the brand, the profile in different continents, selling football shirts, you might say, too.
Mark Bartra. And the ball knocked away long. Put in from the wide area. That's quite a comfortable save, really. Barragán. It's a good place to win the ball here. Now Mkhitaryan. Got it away from the danger.
Sigurdas.
Mark Bartra. Javi Garcia. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. So, Arsenal are coming out here in a pretty tough fixture, but they'll still be fancying their chances. Now Elneny. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. To put them in front. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, it reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here. You have to be there to score it. And he ran in and got his reward. Just couldn't miss.
No, it was a poacher's effort. Final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there took a little bit of instinct.
So it's Arsenal with the lead. Sydney. Carvalho, Javi Garcia. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Room now out on the wing. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Not a threat at the moment, but they have got the ball and that, I suppose, is a threat. Now Elneny. They've set it up well for the cross. It's an excellent cross. Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way. Slipping it through. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Javi Garcia. Clever thought with the pass, but the execution was not good. Mohamed Elneny. This could be a counter-attack on, having won the ball in that tackle. Now Elneny. Elneny. Now Elneny. He's got his shot off now. The Qatarian.
He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Javi Garcia, Barraga. Taking on the defenders. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Barraga. Ball's bounced away off the referee. Not what the player had in mind. Marc Bartra. Javi Garcia. Henrik Mkhitaryan. It's a lead for Arsenal with half-time not too far away.
And they look comfortable to me. Almost playing within themselves so far.
Probing with the pass. Good position for the cross. Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man. William Carvalho.
Sigurdsson. Loses possession.
Henrik Mkhitaryan. Well, they are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment. Opportunity in a wider area. It's decent attacking play. A real chance here. Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable in their good value for this advantage at the moment. Well, take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump and he timed the header perfectly. A wonderful example of how to head the ball. Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Sydney. Now Mkhitaryan. Mohamed Elneny. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. The shot's on! Good block. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Mohamed Elneny. Oh, time to get the cross now. Well, in it goes. Great header, great save!
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
Barraga. Javi Garcia.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Now Elneny looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
3 minutes.
Sigurdas. William Carvalho. A timely challenge. Henrik Mkhitaryan. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
To be honest, Martin, I have seen him play better, but he got himself a goal. His team are ahead. He'll certainly take that.
Start of the second half of this opening match in the group stage.
Well, it was entertaining. It was a little nervous at times in the first half. Might change now.
Javi Garcia. William Carvalho.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
William Carvalho, Javi Garcia. There's good progress with this attack. And here's the shot. That's great work by the goalkeeper. We're hearing that Chelsea are moving in for a new signing, an expensive new signing.
Well, they do say there's no smoke without fire, and I wouldn't be at all surprised to see this one go through. About 30 million, they say.
He's got his shot off now. That's an easy save for the keeper. Mohamed Elneny. Mkhitaryan.
Shot on.
That's a good block. That's safely away. Now Elneny. Now the possibility for a cross. Guiding it through.
Taking it on the fall to score.
Well, it's a fantastic strike, so spectacular.
Where did that goal come from? Top class.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
Another angle on it here.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Elneny. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left.
Sigurdas.
Javi Garcia. Asa Mandi. He's spotted the teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. It's given away. Mohamed Elneny. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase. Arsenal give it away. Sigurdsson. Great player always, but really at the top of his game today.
He is almost those opponents that are intimidated by his presence down there.
Locked off the pass there. Trying to steer it through. Joaquin's in the middle. Defended well. Aubameyang. Elneny. Now Mkhitaryan, put in from the wide area, cleared away by the defender. Arsenal get a corner. Well, Alan, it is the substitution now.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
Put in by Ozil with the corner. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Substitution about to happen. On the attack here. Excellent work with the tackle. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Aubameyang. Return to... He's got his shot off now. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Dangled the ball in with that touch. Knew exactly where the goal was, where the ball was.
All about timing. It was so clean, that contact.
A good look here, again, by the replay of the goal.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Asa Mandi. Javi Garcia. Barragan. Francis. Here is Joaquin. Mesut Ozil. Well, they can see out time like this, unless the opposition become a bit more dynamic, and they win the match. They're playing okay, Arsenal, aren't they? But the result not in the bag, but time is with them.
All about concentration, not doing anything silly now.
Mohamed Elneny. Well, they talk about football being a passing game, and you can keep it short, you can go long, you can be direct, you can keep possession. But they seem to have got all the passing arts here.
And they've really forced the opposition to chase the ball, and they'll be hoping that that means they tire out towards the end of this game.
Got up well, Alan, came close.
Yeah, a bit of space in the box and connected with it really well.
Number three, Javi Garcia, coming onto the pitch. Number 18, Andreas Guardado. Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match. Number 15, Ainsley Maitland-Niles.
Mark Bartra, Andres Guardado. Guardado. Barragan. Mark Bartra,
if he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here. Into the attacking third.
Saw the ball, went for it.
Mohamed Elneny. Arsenal have won the match. Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Yeah, top-class performance. Really good goal, and his work ethic was second to none. No wonder his teammates are happy with him.
Hi there again, everybody. It's Las Americas Invitational Competition. It's a pre-season tournament, remember, and here we have the second round of matches for you.
And it is important to remember, it is pre-season, so we shouldn't expect too much off these players.
And our match today is Atletico Nacional against Arsenal. A check on the Atletico Nacional lineup for you.
He looks as though the manager has set up a team here. Whatever happens, we're not going to be beaten today.
Does look that way, doesn't it? And I hope it's not a dull affair, this, because we've seen this manager set up teams in the past and just concentrating on a clean sheet.
A real reshuffle for Arsenal. Bent Leno starts in goal. Hector Bellerin plays with Sead Kolasinac in the fullback positions.
And they're going to go with one striker up front.
Now the cross has gone behind. A poor effort. Really anticipating something special from him here today.
Two in his previous match. A clear danger man for the opposition.
Elneny. Now Mkhitaryan. On to the attack now. There's space to get the cross in.
looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Now Mkhitaryan to put them in front. The shot gets blocked. Aubameyang. Bayeri. I think the cross is on. Shot's on here. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected. Swung in from the corner. Chance to get the ball in the box. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Aubameyang. Now Mkhitaryan. And here's the shot. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And it's Arsenal who are pretty much everyone's choices to win this game. Henrik Mkhitaryan. And now the shot! Got in the way. So Arsenal get their corner.
The crowd sensing momentum here. They want to see their team make the most of it.
In from Mkhitaryan. Not really away. Aubameyang! Well, the lead was there for the taking, but it's just gone wide. This is going to be a throw. Palacios. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Good vision. He's in. The shot's up. Well, here it is. The first goal of the game that they're absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time that they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish, and they're looking a very classy side at the moment.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Arsenal, as you would expect, have gone in front. Duarte. Tackle goes in. Now Mkhitaryan. Arsenal with a sharp edge to this attack. Elneny. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Aubameyang. Shot off. Great goal it would have been with a bicycle kick. But off the frame of the goal.
Oh, what an effort. Absolutely sensational, that one.
Duarte. Luis Pereira. Aubameyang. Héctor Bailly. Pleasing on the eye, and no great risk at the moment in their own half. And they are winning the match, of course. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Aubameyang. Aubameyang! Another goal-scoring moment from a serial scorer, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck and too fierce for him. Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is he getting results out there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Aguilar. Neatly intercepted.
He can lay it off to the supporting player.
Taking on the defenders. The target, Aubameyang. He's met that so sweetly on the volley.
Well, he's met it so flush, it's untrue. It's flew into the net.
It is a goal for Arsenal.
I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross. The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Well, this is vintage Arsenal.
Aguilar. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Mohamed Elneny. Aubameyang. Now Elneny. Bayeri. Put into the middle. Cleared. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Luis Pereira, Duarte,
and the fourth official has held up the board to say 4 more minutes. Not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important.
Cleared the ball, looking to take the corner quickly.
Almost guarantees goals, doesn't he? Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. And you'll appreciate that, Alan Smith.
Well, he's proved so elusive around that penalty area. They can't get to grips with him. And as a result, he's got himself a few goals.
Corner played in. Defended well. And here's the shot. And there it is for Arsenal.
It's a really good goal from a player who prefers it with the other foot.
He does. I enjoy being mad sometimes when players won't take a chance on the weaker side. So fair play to him for doing that.
You don't often see this, such a one-sided first half. They never really got going, the opposition, and they're surely...
And the referee brings the first half to an end.
Well, what a player, what a performance in that first half, Alan.
on top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. Henrik Mkhitaryan, Mohamed Elneny. Now Elneny. Here's Mkhitaryan. Now El... Shots on here. Corner kick coming up. Oh, that's a good save. He got a touch to that. Here comes the corner. Only partially away from danger. Whipped in from the wide area. That's quite a comfortable save, really. It's only rumour, of course, but Wolfsburg, we think, will get their man.
Well, I have heard all sorts of rumours, and we're hearing a figure of around £30 million for a really good player in my book.
Gets his cross in. Penalty for Arsenal. For the referee, a decision here, Alan, whether to book him or not. It's an or not.
Yeah, and you get some refs that flash the yellow cards after one foul early on in the match. But this ref being a bit more lenient.
In exciting style. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Now Elneny. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Mkhitaryan. He's cut it back looking for a teammate. Aubameyang. Up for grabs here. Elneny, they can spread the play now. Now he's looking for support. Now Elneny. Now with Mkhitaryan. Wanting that extra yard to get his shot away. And now the shot! He's got his fingertips to it, and it's over the bar. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Wonderful to watch. He took those two goals superbly well.
Put the corner in the middle. Good defensive clearance there. He could cross it now. What a good piece of defensive clearance that was. Not a very active way of playing this for the defending team, because they're not going out and closing the opposition. They're just saying, well, you can have the ball, we'll cope with it. But it does invite the sort of pressure you can crack under. Good work by the goalkeeper. Well, they're keeping the pressure on with all these corners. Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
Yeah, he was lively throughout. Certainly was when he tucked away his goal and very nearly got a second when he hit the woodwork.
Swung in from the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. Mohamed Elneny. In he's blocked the shot well. He's behind for another corner. It's Ozil's corner. Strong punch from the corner by the keeper. Now he can cross it. And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Lacazette. Mesut Ozil. Hernandez. And now a throw-in. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
Here's Ozil. Still got a shot on here. The defender's managed to get in the way there. And it's back for a corner again.
Well, he's trying hard to influence the game, but he can't get his side to enjoy any periods of really controlled possession.
Well, you see there by the graphic how few times he's touched the ball, and I think the manager might think about tweaking the system to make more use of him.
Corner played into the middle. Ozil. Shut off now. Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
Aldo Leao Ramirez. Palacios. Ramirez. Moreno. Hernandez.
Harmlessly through to the keeper. Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. Mesut Ozil. Elneny. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
The shot's up! Arsenal have scored!
No slacking in these late minutes here, and the chance to extend their lead, and they have voraciously gobbled up the chance.
Well, they played some really good football out there today, and that was another example of it. Well, it's great when a plan comes together, and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really.
Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted, because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've
threads it through. Now, can he take them on?
Well, they're keeping the pressure on with all these corners. Substitution time, and it's the fullback who's had a fine match, who's going to be replaced now.
Well, what I like about this lad is that, yes, he gets forward and he's a threat on the front foot, but he never neglects the defensive side. Really good defender.
Put in by Ozil with the corner, and they get it away. Ramsey. And here's the shot. The goalkeeper with a textbook save. And keeps the ball in his grasp.
Well, we're down to the last minute here.
Aaron Ramsey. Welbeck. Chance for the cross. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to...
There's the final whistle. Arsenal have won this match.
I can't recall seeing such a one-sided match, Alan, for a long time.
No, one team turned up, the other one stayed in the dressing room, I think. It was incredible to watch.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
He's in. The shot's up.
Well, here it is. The first goal of a game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference...
Well, here we are at the Las Americas Invitational pre-season competition with the match day three now in prospect. Here's Alan Smith.
Well, the players gradually getting fitter, had a couple of games under their belt, and I think you'll see the benefits of that out here.
And our match today, Arsenal against New York Red Bulls. A real reshuffle for Arsenal.
Ben Leno starts in goal, Henrik Mkhitaryan plays with Alex Iwobi on the flanks.
And up front, a young man with an eye for goal, Edward Nketiah. Now we can check on the starting lineup.
And a look at the opposing side as well. It's pretty similar, Alan, isn't it?
It is. I hope we're not in for a snore fest here when there's not going to be many chances at either end.
Long. Alex Iwobi. Now Mkhitaryan.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
It'll be a throw. All the pointers to victory today go to Arsenal. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Not going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick.
Defended well.
excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield. Well, that'll run straight through to the goalkeeper. Adams. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Now they're pressing in at him. Mesut Ozil.
Guided through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Mkhitaryan! Oh, it's a great goal! Well, it is the way the modern game is played, isn't it? This kind of breakaway, and they couldn't live with them.
Well, if you've got pace, as this side have, you're always going to be a threat on the counter. It's a wonderful finish. Well, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground, and he's seen some reward for it down there now.
No surprise to see Arsenal ahead in this game. Parker. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Alex Iwobi. Mesut Ozil. Elneny. Well, he'll be hoping to celebrate this his birthday with the right kind of result. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Chance to put it in the box from here. He can cut it back now. Now Elneny. Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important. Excellent challenge. And he bangs it away. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And there's the interception. It's long. Here's Parker. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Now Mkhitaryan. Gets his foot in there. Arsenal do have the advantage, but they've got to work hard to defend that advantage, you feel.
They have conceded one or two chances that the manager will be a bit concerned about.
Elneny, guided through by Henrik Mkhitaryan, pulls it back now, it's in, fine moment for them, they've got a firmer grip on the game now, they're two ahead. Well, if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought, keep getting into the positions. In the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Adams. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Henrik Mkhitaryan saw the pass coming and got there first. Elneny. Now Mkhitaryan. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Can go in from here. Shots on here. That's a good block. Safety first from the defender. Can't blame him for that. It's a good place to win the ball here. Adams. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Mesut Ozil.
Now Elneny. He's had a go here.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner for Arsenal. Corner played in. The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
2 minutes.
He won it back with an interception. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Defender has to move quickly. That's half time. And 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
That was a good first 45 minutes. Some of the runs he made were really impressive, and a goal led to one of them, of course. Just needs to keep it up now, keep up that work rate.
We are on match day three, remember, in this competition of the group stages, and we're into the second half of this fascinating fixture. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Shot up! He's blocked the shot well.
Read the play well to intercept. There's a statement just reached us from Stamford Bridge that Chelsea have completed this signing.
Yeah, and I think both parties will be absolutely delighted. I think he'll have a successful...
Well, that's blatant offside, I'm afraid.
Shot's up! He scored!
Well, I'm not sure if he intended that, but it's just under the bar, and it is an unstoppable shot.
One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
We go again, 2-1. Elneny, just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture, Arsenal, they'll be hosting Manchester City.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
Adams. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Mesut Ozil. Alex Iwobi. Now Mkhitaryan. Mohamed Elneny. Working the ball around, working the opposition around. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Chance!
The shot gets blocked.
Arsenal have scored!
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. Another angle on it here.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together, and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
...3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Well, there's going to be a substitution now. Prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you. Mohamed Elneny. Here's a chance to attack. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Now this is an interesting attack. Well, he has cleared the danger. Arsenal have a corner. Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
Wonderful to watch. He took those two goals superbly well.
Put in by Mkhitaryan. Good defensive clearance there. Interception here. Subs getting ready. Now, can he take them on?
Aubameyang!
Oh, the bar's still shaking. Cleared away by the defender. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Good vision here. The player thought he was going to get there, but the goalkeeper's just beaten him to it. Granit Xhaka. Aubameyang. Played back. Well, they are really knocking the ball around well.
Yeah, there's always been an option for the player in possession, and they've used that option and kept possession really well.
Mesut Ozil. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Some options now for the pass. Mkhitaryan.
It will be!
A goal for the Gunners! That's a terrific goal.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal. And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really. Long. Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Position changes feet. Adams. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Mesut Ozil.
In with a chance.
A real miscue here.
Substitution for Arsenal.
Well, there's a lot of talk about this lad, isn't it? And you can see why. It's actually an important part of a team, the attacking side of it. He does his other midfield jobs as well, but it's the attacking part of the game that's caught the eye today.
Yeah, that's a very important player in the modern game, somebody that can play a part defensively but retains the energy and the ingenuity, really, to make a problem for himself going forward.
Now the board shows three added minutes.
Minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Now they're pressing in at him. Granit Xhaka. Lacazette. Now Mkhitaryan. They've set it up well for the cross. He can cut it back now. Brilliant defending. He's gone in with the header. Arsenal have won the match. Well, at times you thought they got a bit greedy, but why not? I mean, if you're on top of an opponent like they were here today, rub it in.
Well, they did. They were ruthless, weren't they? They rubbed their faces into the dirt, and that is the hallmark of a top side.
We have reached the semi-final stage now of this Las Americas Invitational. Remember, we're in pre-season, but I must say, some of the games have looked like the real thing, Alan.
Yeah, they have, actually. You'd be fooled into thinking it was actually proper competitive stuff, so they've taken it really seriously, as you've got to do, I think, in pre-season.
The defenders today are going to have their hands full with Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
Well, he's got those wonderful assets of being lightning quick, Martin, but a fine, deadly finisher. And we might just see that out here today.
A real reshuffle for Arsenal. Bent Leno starts in goal. Sead Kolasinac starts with Carl Jenkinson as the fullbacks. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. And this is the way they will start the game today.
Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
So Arsenal kicked off. Now Mkhitaryan. Elneny. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Now Elneny. Carl Jenkinson. Spaced across the ball now. Cleared it well. Gago. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Fernando Gago.
Barrios.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Mohamed Elneny. Good stuff from Arsenal. When they get it wide, they look good.
The target, Aubameyang.
Should really deliver from this position. The defender in the way. Fernando Gago. Gago.
Barrios.
Benedetto. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Elneny. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Not a threat at the moment, but they have got the ball, and that, I suppose, is a threat. Now he's looking for support. Now Elneny. They've got it away from the danger.
Mas.
In recent times with Arsenal, Alan, there's been a certain amount of discontent from certain sections of the Arsenal support. Is there an entitlement that they feel that they should be winning the Premier League when, of course, they haven't since 2004?
I'm not sure it's an entitlement, but they want to see this team compete better at the top of the Premier League in the way that they haven't in recent years.
Arsenal with a sharp edge to this attack. Carl Jenkinson. Now Elneny. He could cross it now. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Cleared away, well away from goal. But he clears the danger. Elneny. Aubameyang. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Now Mkhitaryan. Mohamed Elneny. Unable to hold on to the ball, Mkhitaryan. Buffarini. Fernando Gago.
Barrios.
Gago.
Benedetto.
Challenge in sharp. Mohamed Elneny. Carrier. Elneny.
Aubameyang.
Wonderful save.
Barrios.
We've given it straight to the opposition. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Mohamed Elneny. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Well, then it goes.
And they get it away.
Gago, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Now the possibility for a cross. Way back.
Now out, and here's the shot. Oh, it's off the bar.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, they didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first. But either way, he's done his job and kept the opposition out.
Well, he's on fire, isn't he, this keeper? And the opposition must be wondering what they've got to do to beat him.
Well, that'll be a throw. Fernando Gago. Gago.
Barrios.
Benedetto. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Elneny. The referee has chosen to add on two extra minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Henrik Mkhitaryan. Elneny. So it's half time. And who's going to get to the final is going to be decided in the second half today.
Well, we haven't learnt an awful lot about these two teams. Certainly difficult to call a winner.
Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. Gago.
Benedetto loses possession.
An incisive pass. Well, that's good defending. Mkhitaryan. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far.
Shots on here. No doubt that's a corner. Well, that's what substitutes are for, to be used. And we've got one coming on now. Swung in from the corner. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
It's another chance, really. And any sort of contact there, and you think it must go in, but it didn't go in.
Well, it was manna from heaven for any striker, but I think he's taken his eye off the ball there.
So Real Madrid, who have got some money to spend, they have spent it on this fella.
Well, it's a fairly big transfer figure, £40 million or thereabouts, and I think this lad won't be affected by it, though. He'll be able to concentrate on his football and show us what he can do.
Well, a real treat in store for you. Coverage on EA Sports of the Premier League fixture, Arsenal they'll be hosting Manchester City.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Interception here. Still passing, but not really making inroads. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. And that's the way to defend. Make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. Arsenal with the substitution. Good reading of the play by the defender. Now Elneny. Carl Jenkinson. To go in from here.
Aubameyang. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
He's got his shot off now. Well, it's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead.
Some things in the game don't change. Great cross, opens up a defence, great finish.
Yeah, a little bit of pace just to get past his man, and the cross was unerring.
Substitution for Arsenal, coming off the pitch, number 31, Saïd Kolasinac, to be replaced by...
So Arsenal have the lead here. Fernando Gago. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Now Mkhitaryan. Now Elneny. Perez. Benedetto. Carl Jenkinson. Elneny. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Shokdran Mustafi. Mohamed Elneny. Now cleverly done.
And he scored!
Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. Let's have another peek at that goal.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together, and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Restarting at 2-0. Fernando Gago. Benedetto. Perez. Very pleasing for Arsenal to win this if they can, but there still could be some nervous moments for them and their supporters.
Yeah, just got to keep the shape, really. Make sure they don't give any undue encouragement to the opposition.
Can they do it in these closing minutes?
It looks like the opposition is in for an aerial bombardment here. Judging by the way the centre-halves are going forward.
Shokdran Mustafi. Now Mkhitaryan.
The shot's on! And he's done it!
And sometimes those kind of shots do come and back edge off the crossbar. Not this time. What a goal.
Arsenal almost on easy street. with that latest goal and very comfortable in the situation in the match.
Well, it's just a question of being a professional now and not making any mistakes.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Spotted that well and intercepted. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Just working away to try and find an opening. Should be! And there it is for Arsenal! No slacking in these late minutes here, and the chance to extend their lead, and they have voraciously gobbled up the chance.
Well, they played some really good football out there today, and that was another example of it. Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. Fernando Gago. Well, just over 84 minutes gone. 6 minutes left on my watch. Gago. Edwin Cardona. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Danny Welbeck. Elneny. Shokran Mustafi. Well, this is how the game, many people believe, should be played. It's always been a passing game, but they pass with purpose too.
They have, and I love the way they use.
And now the shot! Oh, good save. And he's clung onto the ball as well. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. It's a very good interception. Lacazette, Mkhitaryan, probing pass, and he knocks in the goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards, because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
Substitution for Arsenal, coming off the pitch, number 25, Carl Jenkinson. To be replaced by number five.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left. And they've done it. They've got through the semi-finals and they are in the final.
It's wonderful feeling. I can vouch for that. Look at the players down there. They are ecstatic.
We have reached the final, the climax of Las Americas Invitational, this pre-season competition which has been played with plenty of passion and certainly with growing fitness, I think, from the teams, Alan.
Yeah, most definitely. I think the two managers involved here will be pleased. They've been able to use the full width of their squad. They've got everybody up to a good level of fitness, but this is their chosen first 11s we're going to see here.
Lazio in our game today against Arsenal.
Well, with an eye on Arsenal, we'll keep an eye on this player without a shadow of a doubt.
Three in his last match, a hat-trick and the match ball.
For us, it's a real pleasure to come and be part of something that is now integral to the Latin American calendar. It is pre-season, we understand that. I think everybody, the people here, know their football. The supporters are well aware of what's being done here, but it's been done in a very entertaining way and they want to buy into it.
They have, and you know, you've seen the locals adopt certain teams coming over from Europe, had their favourites, and that's made for a well-supported tournament and one that will be a success in future years, I think.
Well, we're underway here. Lazio and their lineup for you now. Stefan Radu starts with Martin Caceres as the fullbacks. Marco Parolo plays with Lucas in the middle. In attack, Ciro Immobile plays up top with Luis Alberto. This is the Arsenal lineup. Bernd Leno starts in goal. Stefan Lichtsteiner starts with Saad Kolasinac in the fullback positions. Henrik Mkhitaryan starts, still buzzing after that hat-trick. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front.
That's good movement forward here.
I know you know your Arsenal history inside out, Alan, and you were part of some great chapters in it. I always think of the 70-71 double winning side as a special part. Excellent, excellent team.
Yes, they were. Proper team, I think, in the true sense of the word. Incredibly hard working and deserved all they got in that 70-71 season.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. That's a penalty definitely for Arsenal. Step up, the penalty taken now to put his side in front. Clumsy challenge.
Yeah, it was a clumsy challenge, and the lad stepping up is normally reliable from 12 yards.
Henrik Mkhitaryan, good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Cross on!
Good block. Here's Özil. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. It's a corner for Arsenal here.
put in by Ozil with the corner.
It's not really away. The shot's on!
No doubt about that, goal kick. On the transfer front, there's news from Schalke about a signing that has been completed today.
Yeah, he's come in for decent money, about £30 million. That's what I've been reading anyway, so he'll have to do that figure justice.
Lucas. Martin Caceres. Francesco Acerbi. Luis Alberto.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball.
Marco Parolo. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.
Challenge in sharp. Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Aubameyang. Mesut Ozil. Attacking well here.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Safety first there. This should be a promising game. I think Arsenal will be looking to win it, but it could be tough for them.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Welbeck.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there.
Now Elneny. Great ball.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Marco Parolo. Won it back with an interception. Mesut Ozil.
Mohamed Elneny. Now Elneny guiding it through. Mkhitaryan.
That would be a throw.
Elneny.
That's going to be a free kick.
Just a moment to remind you, coming up soon on EA TV, the Europa League fixture,
Lazio, they'll be facing Eintracht Frankfurt away from home.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. There's two good sides coming head-to-head, should have some fireworks.
Ozil can really get at the opposition here. Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase.
He could cross it now.
The danger for that cross was Danny Welbeck.
Now Elneny.
Luis Alberto.
Lucas.
Senad Lulic. Marco Parolo. Lichtsteiner.
Now Mkhitaryan.
Danny Welbeck.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Luis Alberto.
Senad Lulic.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
That's good movement forward here. Chance for the cross. Keeper not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one. He's punched it away.
Francesco Acerbi. Senad Lulic. Lucas. And Arsenal have possession. They've won it.
Well, there's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Now Mkhitaryan. Elneny. Shokdran Mustafi. Danny Welbeck. Attacking now. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Good defensive clearance there.
Well, throughout this tournament, there's been a great level of competition, given that it is not the real deal. It is pre-season. It's certainly given us a lot of entertainment. And the final of Las Americas Invitational is going to go to the wire, I think. I mean, it's been a very even first half, as the scoreline shows.
Yeah, it's been a good first half. I mean, the players walking out for the second half, they'll see that trophy, and their competitive instinct will urge them on to try and win this match.
Well, we're... Kick-off here for the start of the second half. Mohamed Elneny. Aubameyang. Just working away to try and find an opening. Well, here comes the support.
It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that.
Here's Ozil. And here's Elneny. Can put them in front here.
Goal kick here.
Steady at best in the first 45 minutes. Still 45 minutes to go, of course.
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
Francesco Acerbi. Lucas. Danny Welbeck.
Lost the ball there, Arsenal.
Luis Alberto. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Lost his marker cleverly. Fabulous clearance.
We see so often the impact of substitutes. We're going to see a substitution here. Excellent challenge.
And the referee's given the free kick.
Two substitutions to come, one from each camp.
Well, more news on the injury from Jeff Shreves.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough, and I think he'll carry on.
Jeff Shreves is our man, keeping an eye on the benches.
Defended well.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Time for a substitution.
Whipped in from the wide area. And they get it away.
Be a corner. Well, the manager's going to take him off, and the player, I think, agrees with it. He's maybe saving himself for another day, just in case there's a risk of aggravating an injury.
Yeah, it might have been something that they were aware of that had been niggling him, so no point in taking chances.
Corner's taken. Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner.
Oh, here comes the Mexican wave. The crowd having a good time.
And in it goes. Oh, that's good defending.
Badelli.
this could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Any miscalculation here, it would have been a penalty.
Well, not surprisingly, those fans convinced it was a penalty. I'm not sure it was, though.
Looking down at the benches, yeah, there's going to be a change. We've got a substitution shortly to come.
Treads it through. Needs to stay cool now.
In with a chance. Got his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
Ramsey. Nacho Monreal. Here's Sokratis Papastathopoulos. Ramsey. Now Mkhitaryan. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Arsenal playing on. Referee choosing well not to stop the game. Shokdran Mustafi. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Danny Welbeck. Nacho Monreal. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. And the assistant signals for the throw. Well, we've got a substitution now. Danny Welbeck
must take the lead here.
That's offside, and the referees acknowledge that fact. Badelli. Corner kick given. In goes the corner. Marco Parolo. Leno makes the save without any difficulty. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Well, then it goes.
Cleared away by the defender. Difficult decision for the officials here, but it is a throw, not a corner.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Lacazette, and on the clock, 8 more minutes. Nacho Monreal.
Laurent Koscielny.
Danny Welbeck. Lacazette. Mesut Ozil.
Lichtsteiner.
Lacazette. Now it goes to Ozil. Well, that's a comfortable save for the keeper from the header.
Well, it's not the most powerful header you'll see this season or even in this match. Didn't time it.
On the attack here, Danny Welbeck. Return pass.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Oh, that's a wonderful... Nick Steiner! Arsenal have a corner and a chance to get the victory here.
Put in by Ozil with the corner.
Lichtsteiner.
Mkhitaryan
saw that coming and intercepted.
Badeli. Francesco Acerbi.
They're looking at their watches down on the bench. Can this last attack produce a winning goal? It's possible.
Must take the lead here.
Hit the post. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way.
Well, after all the action, we're going to go to penalties.
Well, here comes the first penalty taker. At least he can get his kick out of the way.
They've let him get away with that little stuttering run-up. Goal stands.
Up he comes for the penalty.
Brilliant save from the penalty. He only had to parry it, but he's only gone and caught it. Brilliant.
So next up to take the penalty.
Turned onto the woodwork by the goalkeeper. Great chance, and he's wasted it.
So it's his turn now from the spot.
A save by the goalkeeper. What a save!
It's time to step up.
Well, he's a hero, isn't he? And rightly so.
Here's the next penalty taker.
It is a goal despite that run-up, which looked a bit iffy. Well, the stutter was OK. Goal given.
What a moment for the penalty taker. He has to score, otherwise it's curtains.
And it is a goal in the shootout from the spot. I haven't questioned that run-up.
Ready to go, the next penalty taker.
The keeper saved it.
If he scores, the game is won.
And he scored, and they've won it.
Well, just when you need a cool head, he has provided it.
Well, the referee brings a halt to this very invigorating pre-season tournament for Las Americas Invitational Trophy. And now we know the successful side.
Yeah, you have to take your hats off to them. They were the team that showed the most quality, I think, over the course of this tournament.
So up they step for the souvenirs. Small trinkets, really, but they mean so much.
Well, there's only so many trophies on offer during the course of the season, and that's why it does mean so much for any footballer to be in this position, to be on that podium. Wonderful stuff.
It's such a fantastic feeling to win any football match, but to win one when there's major silverware at stake almost defies description.
I think they'd be delighted as well, Martin. In fact, they played well over the course of the final, that 90 minutes when they really did have to show what they've got. They responded to the challenge, and that makes it all the more satisfying.
Well, it's quite a scene here. And suddenly, having looked tired towards the end of the game, they've found remarkable energy.
Yeah, they'll keep going all night now, I'm sure of that. The adrenaline will be pumping.
Great team, great result.
Well, you have to have the team photo. And they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
Well, we're underway here.